teach anything. We are already Siddhori Shamala. Teacher is unique. He is superior to us. No other person can beat a teacher. Only thing, we have to develop affection towards children. That's important. One must, teacher must have patience. Children, some children, they will be more active. They will be doing mischief. And they don't know. Because we are teachers, we have some principles. We must always have principles. See, even there are so many officials in you will be moving, but nobody says sir. It says M.M. But when a teacher appears, when a teacher, he sees a teacher, he says sir, sir. Maybe a superior DSPST. Nobody, after retirement, nobody will say. But if you have that reputation, no teacher will get. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, he was a very good teacher. He worked in Anandapur. Anandapur Arts College. He worked as a lecturer. Then he joined in politics and began. And he is sincere, and his face itself indicates he has got some special character. So, I am very happy to see you. I don't, because you are in a hurry to go home. See, the teachers, you are lucky to become a teacher. Don't think I am a teacher for LKG, UKG. All teachers are equal. No teacher is superior. A good teacher is always commands respect from all sources. He is a teacher. So, I am very, very happy. Even I can play with the children. I can run. That is, a teacher will have very good sleep. No other fellow will have. Even though you are getting, whatever you get, you must satisfy. See, in the year 1965, my salary was 80 rupees. Even after, in 1999, I returned as a degree college lecturer, then I was drawing only 11,000. But now I am getting 50,000. After retirement, my pension is 50,000. I never expected. So, don't aspire. Some people, soon after joining, they want to earn money. Money is essential. But without money also, man can be happy. He can lead a very happy life. So, don't be greedy after money. Money makes many things. That is limited. For a teacher, you must have limited habits. See, I can get on a day, complete day with 1 rupee. I take a bicycle and come to school and no other habits. So, simple life. Teacher is a teacher who lives a simple life. He is a model to the society. Suppose you are living in that street, people should appreciate our behavior. So, how can you get it? You develop affection towards children. Get affection. That is very, very important. Teachers should not be angry. Sometimes we will be disturbed by the activities of children. But have patience. Be patient. Be patient. Try to take the children to your heart and make them. He will not forget. He may forget a lecturer, he may forget a professor, but he could not forget a teacher who taught at the age of elementary or high school. He will remember forever. Even now, there is my teacher. I bow down because that respect is cannot be given to anybody. That respect is reserved for a teacher. So, I don't want to give a long lecture. See, we have simple habits. So, I mean, satisfaction. If you have these two, you will be, and another thing, hard working. See, when I was working in Chittur, I went to Kuppam. There I went a school. There the teacher told, sir, 24 hours time is not sufficient for me to teach it to you. See, how it is a great thing. 24 hours, even now I am in the training. Night and day, but time is not sufficient for me because I want to give more information to the students. So, please don't worry about the money. Be punctual, be in time, come early, 5 or 10 minutes, be with the children. Suppose management may be late, but suppose college is 9 o'clock, go by 8:30 instead of staying at home. Wasting our time, we can go in advance, early. We can ask the students to sit and all discuss. We can have very good time. If you come to school, you will forget everything. This is a separate world where you are given maximum satisfaction. If I work more in the school, more I will be happy. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome.
Teachers from